गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन,
माय सेल्फ समीर मांझी, क्लास 9, गवर्नमेंट हाई स्कूल छतावर, ब्लॉक हेमगी, डिस्ट्रिक्ट सुंदरगढ़, ओडिशा। वेलकम टू यू ऑन दी ओकेजन ऑफ साइंस एंड मैथमेटिक्स एग्जीबिशन 2021। जनरली देयर इज ए मैथ फोबिया इन एवरी स्टूडेंट्स माइंड। इफ दे सी माई प्रोजेक्ट, आई थिंक मैथ विल बी इजी फॉर देम। माई प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज मैथ इज फनी। इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट आई एम गोइंग टू एग्जीबिट सम बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल कॉन्सेप्ट based on properties of triangle in practically. The first one is angle sum property. That means the sum of the measure of three angles of a triangle is 180 degree. Let's prove it. This is triangle ABC having angle A 35 degree, angle B 115 degree, angle C 30 degree. I have constructed another triangle with the given measurement from cardboard and cut down the angles. Out of three angles, angle A and angle C are connected with two wheels, which is fixed at the midpoint of the side AB and BC. If we rotate the wheels, all three angles will come together and will form a straight angle, that is 180 degree, as shown in this project. So we conclude that the sum of the measure of three angles of a triangle is 180 degree. This statement is true. The second one is exterior angle property. That means the measure of exterior angle is equal to the sum of its two interior opposite angles. Let's prove it. This is triangle ABC having angle A equal to 60 degree, angle B equal to 50 degree, and angle C equal to 70 degree. I have constructed another triangle with the given measurement from cardboard and cut down the angles. Out of three angles, angle A is connected with a wheel, which is fixed at the midpoint of side AC. If we rotate the wheel, angle A comes forward to the exterior angle ACD. Then angle B is placed near the vacant position of exterior angle ACD, as shown in this project. So we conclude that the measure of the exterior angle is equal to the sum of its two interior opposite angles. This statement is true. The third one is parallel lines and its transversal. Let's see. Here the transversal L3 intersects through the two parallel lines L1 and L2. By this process, 8 angles are formed. They are angle 1, angle 2, angle 3, etc. Among of them, angle 1 and angle 5, angle 3 and angle 7, angle 2 and angle 6, angle 4 and angle 8 are known as corresponding angles, which are equal to each other, as shown in this project. Similarly, angle 3 and angle 6, angle 4 and angle 5 are known as alternate angles, which are equal to each other, as shown in this project. Similarly, angle 3 and angle 5, angle 4 and angle 6 are the one-sided interior angles of the transversal, whose sum is 180 degree and complement to each other, as shown in this project. I think my project will be very useful to all the students and hope that they will feel funny while learning mathematics. Thank you.